Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be talking about this Garnier Skin Naturals sheet mask. So I have two variants with me right here. One is this serum mask light complete and the other one is serum mask HYDRA bomb one. So I'll talk through each mask. This is the light complete super hydrating brightening tissue mask and it has lemon, vitamin C and hyaluronic acid. This is used for dull skin with dark spots and you can use it for 15 minutes. Most importantly, each mask has one bottle of serum. And at the back, they have mentioned all the required details. This is also dermatologically tested and suitable for sensitive skin. And the next one is HYDRA Bomb Super Hydrating Replumping Tissue Mask, which has pomegranate and hyaluronic acid. This is for dehydrated skin. So at the back they have mentioned how to use the mask exactly. It's a step-by-step process. So if you are like first time using the mask, it's very helpful. So now let's see how I use the mask. But before that, I have already cleansed my face. Now I am double cleansing using this Garnier micellar water, which has no alcohol and it's paraben free. So I'm gonna be using cotton pad and I'll swipe it across my face and neck. Though I don't have makeup on my face right now, but still there will be some residues left from the makeup or from the dirt. So it's better to do double cleansing every day. So I usually do double cleansing morning after washing my face. I go with the micellar water and then swipe it across my face and you can literally see there will be dirt, which you can see it on your cotton. So double cleansing is must and this micellar water is best for that. And it suits for all skin types, especially for sensitive skin. Once that's done, I'm gonna be using sheet mask. For that, using HYDRA Bomb one because I want to make my skin hydrated. So for that reason, I'm using this sheet mask. And the light complete one, I have done detailed review on that. I'll provide that link in the I button, so do check that out. So once we open, this is how the sheet mask looks like. It is filled with serum, so you need to be careful while taking it out. And this Garnier sheet mask comes with double layer protective film. So you need to first place the face mask on your face like this, facing towards that blue layer, which is the protective layer. And then you need to take it off. Once the blue layer is removed, make sure your sheet mask is aligned properly. Just adjust it towards your corners of your face and then let it sit for 15 minutes. And while adjusting, whatever the serum is left, I'm gonna be taking to my neck and on my lips as well. Then I'll leave it for 15 minutes. And in the 15 minutes, I'm gonna be using this blue layer, taking off all the remaining serum, applying it on my hands and legs so that it keeps my hands and legs moisturized and hydrated throughout. So there is a lot of serum inside this packaging after using, so you don't want to waste it. So make sure to utilize the remaining serum in this way. And then once it's 15 minutes down, I'm gonna be massaging it like this and then I'll remove the mask. And after using this mask, it made my skin hydrated and it made me feel so refreshed, and at the same time it made my skin smooth. So you can see it right here. It gives you instant glow and you feel refreshed and you feel awake basically. So this is how my skin looks after using the sheet mask. I really love the sheet mask and highly recommend you guys to try it out. And as it absorbs nicely into our skin, it won't irritate your skin. So it suits all skin types. And next up, I just followed my morning skincare routine by applying my essence. And then on top, I use sunscreen and I use my lip balm. So yeah, this is how I use sheet mask in my morning skincare routine to keep my skin hydrated and refreshed throughout. And these are the different variants they have included. They have HYDRA Bomb Green, HYDRA Bomb Blue, which I used in the video. They have charcoal for detoxifying and they have light complete for super brightening. So you can choose according to your skin concern and try out this mask. With that being said, I'll finish this video. I really hope this video was helpful. Thank you all so much for watching.